Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Riktik TV and this new game we're playing. Deadpool! God damn, do I love this game. It is so fucking funny. I look forward to it. Difficulties. Genetically superior. Do you just want to kill stuff and win? Select this mode if you're new to melee slash shooter games. Veteran. You're looking for a challenge, eh? Invite your friends over and let them bask in your glory. BTW. Deadpool is Canadian. That's why he says A. Ultra violence. Play this alone or risk punching the person next to you. You have been warned. Alright, I'm gonna stick with veteran. Yes, I will override it.
Deadpool, it's Logan. Got your message. And for the last time, no. You cannot take our Blackbird out for a joyride. Stop calling about it!
Hey, Deadpool, it's Domino. So, I got another contract for you if you're interested. The coin is good, so just let me know. Oh, and regarding that other thing you texted me about, I can't. I mean, it was just supposed to be that one time, and I... Anyway, just call me.
Deadpool, it's Peter Delapena from High Moon Studios. You know, the guy you kept calling dickhead when you cornered me in the parking lot the other night? Anyway, looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand any of it, but the answer is no. We're gonna pass on your big game idea.
What? He said no? That was our chance to be in our own video game.
Maybe we shouldn't have written the proposal in Crayon. Relax. You know he's gonna call back.
Oh, yeah, because of the...
Deadpool! Hey, it's Peter. You know, dickhead. Remember when I called you earlier and told you no? I'm such a joker, because I meant yes, of course! The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with a big bang in the office today. Genius, just genius! So, sum it up, congratulations. Let's make a video game.
See? Once again, our explosive personality wins the day. High five!
No high fives, we're voices in our head.
I've got my top designers banging away on a script right now. As soon as it's ready, we'll send it right over.
Script?
God, I love this game.
This is bullshit. A script? Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Amazing is more Spider-Man's thing, really.
Yeah, right. What's so amazing about that geek? Click.
Hey, what's that? You guys tracking my every move now?
Got a trophy
but
for getting up.
Accomplished anything in this game yet?
And they just give you a second trophy. That's wonderful.
So it's gonna be one of those games, huh?
Explore the apartment, huh? So here's a couple things you need to know right away. Those voices in the comic books. Deadpool is kind of crazy. He's aware that he's in a comic book, and he sees the talk bubbles, and he thinks they're real people, so their voices in his head. He recognizes them as his consciousness. So in here, they've got the talk bubbles as well. They're voices in his head. And like the movie, he recognizes that he is in a video game, and he is making this game himself. For doggy style.
So, how's the ball looking coming along?
Red Rocket! Red Rocket! You just sit tight, and I won't have to shoot you.
Oh my goodness. There's a trophy for this. It's for playing with Deadpool shit in here. Kill germs.
Why would anybody want to see that? I sure as hell don't. Why do they think I wear a goddamn mask?
Hope this game doesn't, like, try to do the whole tragedy behind the comedy thing.
Let's make a stink pickle.
Ooh, yeah.
There we go. Now we're talking. Much more realistic. Fine. You asked for this.
Hunters! Oh!
You gotta love the ones that make you sweat.
Oh, Deadpool's a no wiper. That's brave, man. That's definitely brave. Look at that fucking tub. Gross. Yeah, I'm not answering the door yet. I'm gonna do all the fun shit here. I'm gonna do everything. Let's look in this fridge.
What's this?
peer pressure is forcing me to drink. Let's keep drinking.
Enough with the damn beer. Healing factor won't let me get drunk anyway.
Well, that's just sad.
All right. Okay.
Let's see what we're cooking.
I love the smell of pancakes in the morning. Smells like victory.
That is a shit ton of pancakes.
I'm not really hungry, but all right.
Let's see how this works. Take a bite. Right through his mask. Why not?
Really didn't.
This is why I love this game, because it's so fucking dumb.
Damn it.
Yeah, it tasted like a cheap outsourced prop. Let me guess, I just ate the leftover pizza from all that developer crunch time. Am I right?
Oh, let's see. Guitar practice. Oh my fuck.
Obviously, the prop guys never got around to making me an awesome guitar.
This is such a wonderful game. I'm gonna make it. Oh, by the way, the guy that voices Deadpool in this game, he voices Nathan Drake in the Uncharted series. Oh my god, is that Wolverine in the background?
Hey, what's up, buddy? We're making a game about me. Gotta have you do the VO. I mean, see, here's the thing. People tell me we sound alike.
That sounds awesome, Deadpool. Listen, I had a different take on it. Maybe we just make you, you know, maybe it's an alternative type of Deadpool. You know, he's somebody that's like, forget the boobs, let's just go for pecs. You know, pecs and biceps, forget girl. Why don't you just contact my agent for the booking and we'll see what we can do.
He's so in.
Look, Deadpool, I got another call coming in, gotta take it. Good luck with the game, though.
Yeah, well, fuck you, Nolan.
I could sleep on the couch. There's nothing really to do it, though.
Now, where did I put my autographed New Mutants issue 98?
I think that's a reference to the first.
What is this cheap prop? Well, this was clearly made by a junior artist.
I believe that is a reference to the first comic book Deadpool was in.
Don't make me do this, please. By the long face.
Nice.
She always looks so surprised to see us.
If this game had a shame meter, it'd be full right now.
Oh my sweet Christ. Let's use the internets. Is that dial up?
You know why I love the internet? Because it's just like me.
Vulgar, combative, and contradictory.
Overflowing with perversion and stupidity? Yes and yes. Ooh, new SysPop videos. Favorite! How do I update my status to erect? Another friend request from Ryan? Doesn't this guy ever get the hint? How do I update my status to bored shitless?
I wonder if there's any more jokes
okay,
in it or not.
Let's see if there are any new Merc job postings.
Okay, I'm done with this.
How about I show you one of my Deadpool comics instead?
Check out the guns.
Now this is what it's all about. Look at all this fine weaponry.
Inspecting.
Starting
costumes.
To get the feeling that no love was put into my apartment.
There are a few different of his Deadpool costumes in there. I believe I see the X-Force one. You know, we got the general idea of us shit in here. Let's see how this works.
Tell the audio guys to change that fucking doorbell sound. Underwear? Are you trying to say underwear?
Hello, sir. I have a package.
So do I. Yoink! Package. Shit. As I suspected. Words. Everywhere. Lame.
We should read some of them.
Fine. Scene one. Dark and stormy night. Deadpool is contracted to kill media mogul Chance White, who is blah, 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 diddy, blah, blah. Don't need that. Edit that.
Ah, crayons. Very classy.
Why are we trying to kill what's-his-face? Who cares? I'm making art here. Behold!
Not sure the player understands our thinking yet.
Hey, player, just go with it. We're about to change your fucking life. Bring the noise!
Sweet Christ almighty, I love this game already. Alright, let's do shit.
Ah, a sewer. How quaint. Does anybody remember how to play? I never read the manual.
You can't read.
Yes, I can.
I only play PC games.
Hey, there's some text. Player, read that shit. Do whatever High Moon says. Ah, sweet. Jump button.
Double jump. All right.
Light attacks. Check.
All right, combos.
Heavy attacks. Got it. I command
combos.
You to spawn so we can test our match skills.
Die.
Hey, mix our light and heavy attacks together and see what happens.
Lots of fun. Let's kill shit. Oodles of fun, people. Teleport, nice.
While we are teleporting.
Can't hit what isn't there, baby. You know what's better than not getting hit? Hitting back.
Nice.
Ooh, press the button when you see icon above the enemy's head.
Nice. Let's chop these bitches up. Oh man, so who else here loved the Deadpool movie? When that movie was first announced, I knew it would be amazing. Like, I knew instantly. I didn't first learn about Deadpool until I was in Spanish class my sophomore year of high school. And, oh motherfucker, lost my combo. And my friend Tori, she told me about it.
Okay,
she was like,
we get it. Buttons do stuff. Let's move on.
What did you have in mind?
Besides you two schmucks, one crate, please.
Just called in a crate. Wonderful. What in the actual fuck is this? Why?
Sometimes it's the setup work that'll get you all tuckered out. Bounce house. Check. Banana. Boing.
Wahoo. Boing.
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 Wahoo.
Boing.
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 All right, that was definitely fun. Can't pop it. But yes, my friend Tori one day was like, David.
Hey, we don't take fall damage, so go nuts.
Go nuts. She's like, David, she told me, she's like, David, Deadpool is my favorite superhero, because I was telling her about mine, Shazam. And I'm like, I don't know who Deadpool is. And she introduced me and showed me his stuff, and I fucking love it and him now.
In my game, you get points for killing baddies. I like that. Yeah, and you spend those points to get cool upgrades. To make us more badass.
That is impossible.
Yeah, but it's called progression in games. A must-have. Hey, player, open up the upgrade menu and see what we can buy.
I may have to do that. I got the submachine guns. I'll go player upgrades.
The more bad guys we kill, the more upgrades we can unlock and purchase with our points.
I like to spec my Deadpool for defense and healing.
Yeah, I like to spec my Deadpool for nougat and cream filling, but I don't think that's an option.
Fucking game. But yeah, I mean, and then I learned about the Deadpool game right after she taught me about Deadpool, and I was super excited. Played it.
Okay,
loved it.
Tap jump while jumping towards a wall to perform. Ta-da!
A wall jump. And then the Deadpool movie was announced, and or actually, I got the Deadpool game from my older brother Robbie.
Chain wall jumps together to get higher.
Someone we have not met on this channel yet, and I don't know when you
press
will.
Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. It's awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
Oh, and hold the jump button to mantle up ledges. I think I need to make an entrance. Time to go boom.
Oh my Christ almighty.
Phew! That's what happens when you mix C4 with a bean burrito. Now be honest. I'm not the only one with a little bit of shit in their pants right now, am I?
I am too, Mr. Pool.
Hey man, it's me, Deadpool! Can I go to high school with you? Yoink!
Oh, that's right. You get a trophy for collecting tacos. God, I love this game.
Pentas, huh? Time to hop the elevators. Where could they be? Why are we here again? Aha! We're getting paid to off some billionaire douche nozzle.
That'd be media mogul chance one. It's ties to the mob.
There we go. There's my submachine guns.
Your classic easy to hate villain.
I hate cooldowns. What are we doing again?
Elevators. Are you even paying attention?
Of course I am. Making sure you are.
Nice. Got it.
Then I'm gonna...
Yeah, great. You stabbed somebody. Congratulations.
Nice. Just fucking slaying bitches. Damn it.
Give you that. Listen, master moron. Nobody comes into my house like this. I hope it was worth it.
Damn it, come on.
The elevators are disabled. Oh, I know. Let's just get some chimichangas and wait for him to come downstairs.
Or we could find a way to shut down power to the entire building. That would force a system reset, bringing power back to the elevator.
I like come this.
On.
We should keep him around. Do maintenance.
Damn it!
What do you think? Sharp, right?
Fuck. Fuck. Need to hide for a moment.
My life flashing before my eyes. God damn, I was awesome.
Jesus. I sound so much like Deadpool. Do this.
I need theme music. Yeah, something like that.
He just nope, called for way. Theme music and got it.
My, what big generators you have.
Is that code?
Nah, innuendo. Innuendo, innuendo. Forget it.
Where's the generator? Not in here, apparently.
This is what I think it is. Jackpot!
got it.
Ooh, scary. I'll bet those elevators work again. I'm so smart.
Which one of you pinheads shut down the damn power? Get down there and fix it!
And yeah.
Let's try something a little faster.
Momentum.
The higher your combo, the faster you can earn momentum to do awesome moves like that. We can get more momentum moves by upgrading our weapons.
Sweet.
High combos mean more deadly points, which mean more awesome upgrades.
Got it.
Nice.
This would go a lot smoother if my reputation preceded me.
I think you need to leave survivors for that to happen.
Just shoot him! How the hell do your fools keep missing?
Chansey, lay off your boys. They are hitting me. It's just that I'm healing. I got a sick healing factor. Get used to it. Special delivery.
Oh, yeah. It's fun to use the swords in this game, but I mean, sometimes you just want to power through it. Get this shit done. Because I have figured out that with this game, with the recording, I can record up to an hour. I can record even after that, like by starting a new recording. But when it comes to the editing process, it does not allow videos to be over an hour, which is fine. I mean, who the fuck wants to watch an hour-long video? I get it. I understand. I'm going to figure out a way to do this.
An open elevator. That's more like it.
Oh, there we go. I'm gonna figure out a way to do this. Either cut out some of the fight scenes.
Way out of here. Think, Deadpool. Think.
Okay, so there is apparently a blocked scene that they had. I guess they didn't want you to watch Deadpool singing. I don't understand the PlayStation sometimes. There, I fucking got it. All right. Up. Jump.
You think the bounce house is still pumped up?
Of course it is.
Push! Nice.
Keep him out of the newsroom.
Ah! Ooh, a TV studio.
I always thought we'd make a great reality TV show.
Chance White dies at the hands of Super Sexpot Mercenary.
Story at 11.
Nice.
Break out the heavy firepower. Stop this freak.
Five more tacos, then I get the trophy. I guess it kept my progress from when I... Because I bought this originally for my mom to watch me play.
Kill him!
Because my mother absolutely loves Deadpool. I introduced her to it with the movie, and she lost her fucking mind. She loved every second of it, waited for the movie to come out on DVD, so excited, was asking stores, retailers, looking it up online when it was coming out, bought it the day it dropped on DVD.
You know what the best part is? You actually think you'll make it.
And has watched it at least 150 times, because she is fucking obsessed, my man. She loves Deadpool now. So, as a special little treat, I figured, you know what? I got the tacos. Yes. Well, that's not nice. Stop that. But I mean... And when she came over, my sister came over then, and distracted her the whole time, so I was kind of pissed.
But it'll be harder for you to see how awesome I am.
Heads up, they're dropping in from the catwalks.
You ready to dance, sunshine?
death.
Oh, it just never gets old. You know what I'm saying?
Where are the reinforcements? There we go. Time for you all to die. Alright.
Guard that exit. Don't let him escape. We are all dead men.
I'm Wade Wilson, and I approve this message.
Come on. Got it. Come on.
If I touch you, do you not bleed?
I feel like that's a reference that I do not get. Damn, that momentum shit really works.
It's not me. It's you.
Kill this guy already! Kill him! He's getting too close!
Ah, cut these guys some slack, Chansey. They're trying their best. You look like you needed some air.
Man, this is fun. Okay. Well, that was a waste of my momentum. I feel dumb now.
Because those shits can't do your job, I'm calling in my serious backup. Stall Deadpool until they get here. You think you're big time, Deadpool? You ain't shit. I've got dangerous friends, people who will end you. You're out of your league now.
Given the caliber of the guys you're throwing at me now, you'll have to forgive my skepticism.
I feel like there's someone shooting me from the side.
When you die, try to make it look good. I might just put it on the air.
Now I have a machine gun. Oh, ho, ho.
Die! Die!
You think I'm afraid of a mercenary? I work in television!
Fuck, fuck,
I can't
fuck.
Teleport yet. Try again! Sometimes I let my guns do the talking. And boy are they chatting.
I feel like I'm supposed to go this way. I feel like
whatever
I was right.
Doing, it ain't working.
Hey, stay sharp. Stay coming. Is anyone there? Come in. Did you kill him? I repeat, is the intruder dead? Over.
So, where do we go from here?
Only one way to go. Up.
Alrighty then. I see this lit up red, so I'm assuming I need to go here.
Wow, I can see my house from here.
Should we be playing with these things?
Yeah, the designer wouldn't have put them here if they weren't supposed to be played with.
Good point.
Jeez. Recognizing the fact that it's a game again. I fucking love it. Stuff kind of fourth wall breaking that just makes me love this game and love this character. And I died. Did I die? I did not die. Is there anything in here for me? Not much. Some Deadpool points. That did help though. Alright.
Holy shit! Someone could get hurt on this thing.
Oh fuck, that went down. Nice. Oh, I'm gonna fucking sneak up on him. Get him.
Holy crap!
Oh my god, yes. Oh my god, yes.
Did that really just happen?
Holy shit, I am touching myself tonight. Snake that chopper and do some hella sweet wheelies with it. What is this game?
I want him dead. Get Shark One off the ground and rip him to pieces.
Roger that, sir. Consider
oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck.
Damn, they found the helicopter's on switch.
What, you can't hijack a chopper while
oh, fuck.
Around trying to turn you into shredded cheese?
Alright. Figure I better heal up quick.
To be amazed. I can't kill that chopper with my guns, but I can scare him.
Alright. Where the fuck?
Low on energy,
but full of vitamin C.
Jesus Christ, Deadpool.
Looks like we rolled a random encounter.
Damn it, I thought I killed you already. Damn it, quit running away from me, you fucker.
These guns we have suck.
That one doesn't suck.
But we don't have it.
We don't have it yet.
Come on. Alright.
I've lost him. Send reinforcements to the rooftop to find him.
Yes.
Fly or die, asshole. Your choice.
Gonna need both hands to shoot that minigun.
Says who? I do stuff with one hand all the time.
Take us to the right, my newly acquired pilot. I've got some ammo to spend. So, shoot!
Oh, yes. This is beautiful. Oh, sweet Christ. Oh, sweet Christ, yes.
It's so loud I can barely hear myself say. I was thinking the same thing. What?
Yes.
We got company behind us.
Yes. 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 I am so fucking erect right now.
We got a bad feeling about this. Keep it steady, Dinkus. Jeez, I can fly better than that.
Hey, gives me an idea.
No, wait.
Hell yes! Hey, we're flying! We're flying!
We cannot fly.
Well, it is good to have dreams.
Dreams, yes.
Delusions?
No! Yeah! You know what else is good to have? Skills!
Nice.
This might be a good time to buy some upgrades. So buy
I guess I better. Buy those. See how much this shit is. Nope. Yes. Alright, let's fuck shit up.
penthouse. I knew we'd make it.
Now, where is the man of the hour?
Let's fucking slit some throats.
When you can't get me, freak. My phantom room is Deadpool proof.
Oh, it just never gets old. You know what I'm saying?
Death! Death! Death for you all! Nice.
See ya.
Meet my personal guard. He's bigger than you.
Where is it? Where is it?
And he's purpose built to eat little shit like you for breakfast.
Eat shit for breakfast?
Oh, Daddy. Look at the size of that thing.
That's what she said. I wonder if we can even
carry
that gun.
Oh my God.
Only one way to find out.
What was that? Did you fart?
Oh, fuck. Don't let him kill me. Fuck.
Ooh, shiny.
Fuck. Fuck, stop it, sir.
Teleporter to dodge those rocket attacks. Oh, man, what is this?
Someone get up to the penthouse and kill this asshole.
Oh, yes. Oh, Poppy's home. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, Daddy. Keep it up. Now, stop it, sir. Come on, let's fuck him up.
Oh, we need a vacation.
I don't know what you're after, you masked freak, but you'll never get to me while I'm in this panic room.
I'd like to test that theory. How much C4 is this gonna take?
It's no more than 20 ounces.
What? Oh, I hate the metric system. How much in American?
Let's see. Carry the 7.
Dude, fuck math. Just use all of it.
Fuck math. He covered the whole fucking door. Oh God, yes.
Told you, 20 ounces. That was pretty sweet, though.
How's that for impenetrable, asshole?
Careful, we still need him alive.
Exactly how alive are we talking?
Just beat the shit out of him.
You're insane!
Not as insane as you think.
Oh my fucking God. On the fucking thing? Are you serious?
Yeah, that was fun!
Yeah, it was okay.
Well, it's not like we get a do-over on this one.
The hell we don't!
Oh my God. What the fuck?
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Perfect.
Peter, my man, you see all that? Buttload of awesomeness.
Deadpool, you idiot. Do you know how much money all those explosions and tacky graphics just cost me? You can't just change whatever you want, whatever.
Yeah, that's great, Peter. Talk to my dick. Hey, where are you a-holes going with my contract?
Way to go. He got away.
All right.
I see. We let him get away, didn't we?
Duh. Fun is in the chase.
Now you're talking. Let's get him.
All right, folks. This has been an amazing experience so far. I love this game. I'm going to continue to play it. Tell me what you think down in the comments below. I've been David Richtick of Richtick TV. This has been Deadpool. And I'll see you in the next episode.